Right, number 11, determine if the following statement is true or false. So we have stem and leaf plots are particularly useful for large data sets, and that would be false. By definition, they lose their value when you have really, really big data sets.